Sit up.
Stay.
Oh, good girl. Good girl. Give me 5. All right, good job. All right, girl. You ready? Next one's gonna require some acting, okay? Ready? All right.
Play that.
Because my boss left me here.
Actually, Dan went out to get his daughter and bring her back to the station, but
it's been a while, and I haven't heard from either of them. So, looks like it's just gonna be me, manning the boards and taking your calls. If anyone wants to call in, the lines are wide open. It'd be nice to talk to someone. This next song is a little ditty from a favorite of mine, Rachel Goodrich. Hope her and that cute little ukulele of hers are doing all right out there. I don't know if there's good music to get eaten alive to, but if it happens while this song is playing, consider yourself lucky. When everybody was looking,
stay
Ah!
Now's your chance to throw your dog at them. Bring your dog to the dog bar. During our full-finished house happy hour, 50% off.
Is in tatters. I just lost my home. I'm sitting on a roof and I'm spitting off the dome. Surrounded by the dead, you might think this is a cemetery. I ain't spitting lines, I'm spitting your obituary. I'm so hungry, I just wanna get fed. Wanna find me a nice zombie bride to wed. Tony! Tony!
What?
Check it out.
Fuck.
Think you hit him?
Kidding me? Watch this.
Which one?
Damn, he looks pretty good. Save you a bite.
La Virgen me ordenó, pero el diablo dijo que sí. Y la arrastró por el piso del infierno hasta que las lágrimas se caían como fantasmas en el fuego.
Towards the horizon, counting up the death that he has put himself through, calls everyone he knows, says goodbye to friends and me and you. White little lies that were fine keep us going, too much time in our eyes to make right what we know is wrong. We see what we want to. A man carves two initials into maple, hoping they will spark up all the things he wish he'd feel. These trees have no idea what they're in for. The fire feels so real.